guys, Miss Ruki here.
Momiji here.
And today we're doing a video on our regimen, our hair regimen. And my regimen is how I take care of my hair when it's straight. And Trina, how you take care of your hair when it's straight as well, right?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so of course you guys know that we take care of our hair differently. And she... Okay, so you can see both of us a little bit better. She was like, no! Okay, do you want to go first?
Okay, what do I do when I... How I take care of my hair when it's straight? I don't like to have a lot of products in it. Like, only the heat protectant stuff or something very lightweight is normally what I do. And I normally put it in, like, right before I go to bed when I wrap up my hair. So that the morning it's kind of dry, it's all sucked into my hair, you know? And then, So,
I think that's it. Don't you use this?
Yeah, when I wrap my hair.
Yeah.
Which I already have a video on, I think.
Oh, you do? You don't have a video on how you wrap your hair?
No?
No. You just talk about it.
Oh, well, I clearly can't show you now.
So. Yeah, I use a padded brush to wrap my hair too when I have one. Either I use my boyfriend's padded brush, which he hates because he hates my greasy hair, or I use this one if I'm at home. But I'm going to eventually have to buy my own. So this is what I use to wrap my hair. To detangle my hair when it gets tangly, I still use a wide tooth comb. I don't use a fine tooth comb when my hair is straight. And when I condition my hair, usually I use oil, because I don't want to use anything that's like water based. I'll use my coconut oil. And I will use my shea butter mixture, which is basically my coconut oil, my African best oil, and my shea butter. And there is a video of that, so if you want to watch that, you can. It's right here in the middle. So if you want to see that, you can go ahead and click that and watch that. Alright? And then I wrap my hair at night, and what I use to wrap my hair is... Where is it? Didn't I bring it in? Here it is.
The sock.
Yeah.
Basically.
I use this thing right here. And I wrap my hair up, and then I have... put this around it, and I have like a cap that I'll put on top of it to keep it sturdy, because I be sleeping hard, y'all. Don't be trying to wake me up in the middle of the night. It's not gonna work. Okay, so that's about it. That's all I really do to my hair. I don't really do much to my hair when it's straight. I try to use the minimalist of product, I guess. And when I straighten my hair, well, this time when I straighten my hair, I had a lot of product in my hair. So my hair is like really, really greasy. But the reason why I decided just not to really wash my hair was because it's really like rainy, and the humidity is like ridiculous. And my hair actually stays straighter when it has more product in it compared to if it was cold. Like if it was cold outside, then I'm not going to put a lot of product in my hair, because it just makes it look weird and sticky and stuff. So I'll put less during the winter. But during the summer, I'll put more. And I will be doing a video on fighting the frizz when you're straightening your hair, especially if you're a natural person, because I know how that is. Alright? So thank you guys for watching us. Yeah. Come back again.
Today's her birthday.
Ah!
So say happy birthday, guys.
No!
Say happy birthday.
I'm getting old, you guys. I feel horrible.
She's like 27. Oh my god. Joking.
No. I'm 25. Yeah.
Same thing.
Yeah. My boyfriend last night, he was like, you know you're 2 years older than me now? Yes, I know. Whatever. It's okay.
He's not as old as me.
He's 23 right now.
He is?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you guys, I date a younger guy. I like them youngins. Call me a cougar. Oh my gosh, okay.
Yeah, but he acts and looks like he's like way older than you.
I know, it's kind of weird. Everyone always thinks he's older than me. And he's like, no, my girlfriend's like older than me. Like, really? Like, yeah.
Good times.
Alright, so thank you for watching, you guys.
Peace.